Hello, you crazy people. How the hell are you? Today is World Hijab Day. Didn't know that. Just found it out. Where the hell is Anita Sarkeesian at? Saying that this is wrong and absolutely horrible. You can't tell a woman how to dress. You can't tell a woman to put a hijab on if she doesn't want to. Where are the feminists at? They're totally, absolutely goddamn silent. Where are the feminists at about the women in Saudi Arabia not being able to drive a goddamn car? You American feminists live in the most freest country in the world. And you continuously tear this country down. So, Anita Sarkeesian, I have an idea for you. Go put a damn hijab on, move to Saudi Arabia, or shut your fucking pie hole. Because you are the biggest goddamn hypocrite on this planet. You claim that women don't need men to protect you, that then you hire men, male policemen to protect you. Then again, you know, directly to the feminist, you should be outraged at this. World Hijab Day. Anita Sarkeesian, let's go a step further. Take your damn makeup off, stop doing your hair, stop doing your damn nails, take your jewelry off, because it's all horrible. What you're doing, how can you call yourself a feminist with all this crap that you put on your face, that horrible lipstick, and all this makeup you're putting on your face to look feminine? Do the world a favor, again, go put on the damn hijab or a full-blown burqa. Go to Afghanistan and see how the hell your life will be better. I think you will be kissing the ass of every goddamn American male in this country saying, "Hey, Anita, in our opinion, you're a fucking idiot."